The two institutions conducted the jigger-free awareness campaign and distributed hundreds of shoes to students, some of whom were wearing shoes for the first time in their life. Speaking during the event, Ahadi Kenya Director Stanley Kamau said that the shoe project is ongoing and targets to issue shoes to all public primary schools across the country.
We are going to supply shoes to each and every school in Kenya, and that I know they are in millions, but we have the capability, we have the shoes. But what I would like to say is that anybody who will be seen to buy, to sell, or to ask for money, especially the head teachers, to be able to give shoes to the children, stern action should be taken against them.
Rural Media Services Inooro FM will also undertake a major awareness campaign to disseminate information to locals on how to fight the jigger menace. Henry Githaiga, Citizen Weekend.